Today, the Corinth School District confirmed two additional individuals have tested positive for COVID-19 at the high school. This comes after a high school student tested positive for the virus during the district's first week back at school. Now, according to district leaders, contact tracing at Corinth High School has been completed. Anyone within 6 feet of the infected individuals have been notified.